It's only September, but already the 2015 Miss Coon Rapids has been crowned.
Our new Miss Coon Rapids 2015 contestant number 10, Katlyn Ziegler.
10 young ladies competed for the crown at Coon Rapids High School last Saturday. 21-year-old Katlyn Ziegler took home the title along with a prize package valued at more than $4,000. She says she's thrilled to be representing a community that means so much to her.
I'm actually a hometown girl. I was born and raised in Coon Rapids here, so I couldn't be more honored to be representing Coon Rapids.
Ziegler's platform is helping homeless youth and bringing awareness to the problem. In fact, her dream is to open her own youth homeless shelter someday. She now goes on to represent Coon Rapids at the Miss Minnesota pageant next June.